you agree that there's no recipe for disaster?